Hey guys, welcome to Little League Daily Skill brought to you by Boost Juice. Coach Nidhal here, and today I'm gonna show you the drop shoulder. It's really simple, but all professional players are using it in their games because it's annoying to any defender. So let's take you through it. To make it easy guys, I break it down for two steps. As a start, we're gonna make the first diagonal step, okay? Not lateral, not forward. It's lateral and large step. So automatically, your body gonna lean forward and your shoulder as well. So as you are going to sprint this side, okay? So you're gonna go for the step. Once you have done it, you're gonna bring your free foot here and you're gonna push the ball away with the outside of your foot. Okay, the reason guys why we are making the fake step is to send the defender to this side. As we know, the defender always following the attacker body, not following the ball. So we're gonna take this step to make him move to this side. So we're gonna have more space here to use it, and we're gonna speed up from this space and we're gonna beat the defender. Okay, so the outcome of this will look like this. Step and speed up. I'm gonna show you from different angle. Dribble, step and change direction. Dribble, step, change direction. Okay? Dribble, step, change direction. Make sure you make the step with the weaker foot. Okay? Everything done with your dominant foot. Only the step, you're gonna make it with your weaker foot, guys. All right, it's a tried and trusted skill. You can apply it in your game at any moment and in any area of the pitch. There you have it, guys. Practice hard, and I will see you soon.